Hurry up. Well, yeah, sure, but I don't even know where it wants us to go. I think it wants us to go down all the way. Doesn't feel like this way was necessary. Okay, that's one way. But it still won't open. Oh wait, we need to go over there as well. Alright, I see, we need to go back. No, we're not supposed to even jump down. No, the other one is fine, I think. I think, yeah, it is fine. There are two more we need to open. And we need to do it on that side. It looks like it's down. Now we need to get across here. But she does not want to go that way. That is the wrong way. Cannot stand up on it, I think. No. You can only swing. That's the one I wanted to grab. I hope. There's no way we're making that jump across. But why can we grapple that? That will not take us anywhere, just straight down, which will kill us. Both are open, but they are not entirely open. Oh, no. Okay, well, never mind. Well, the left one doesn't look to be fully open somehow. Yeah, we might need to jump on the left one. And now we need to go to the right one again. See, is it dodging faster? No. Then up here, and up here, back, over here, wait, a little bit like that, then, like that, then we go down here. There we go. First try. Checkpoint. It's all good. Miss a relic though. We got all of the artifacts, 5 supplies, 14 kills. Took us half an hour to do that. Yes. Of course we want to save. Careful. Screen blurs, move in direction, press shift. Yeah, that did not work. Damn bears. Why are the bears here? Why are they not in the forest? Learn headshot. It said I just needed to hold right mouse button for it. There might be something down here. Like that. There's an artifact over there. And that was something? Some kind of noise? It's not that way. Try to learn headshot. Is that a bear? Something was growling. It will take a few times before I can learn that. Nothing. Now, let's see the artifact. That's a grapple point, that's a swing point, that's something. Can we climb this? Water? Yeah, I think we can dive, yeah. But I want to get up on this one. Later. Okay. Water resistant. That's our oxygen. All right. Okay, pretty smooth. Easy. Let's do it. She will drown. Yes, I figured. Oh. Okay, well that was nice, but we need to get up now. You have a cube. Is this the cube, the cage? But I want to get up here first. Then I will use the cube to get up on that pole. But I want to see in here. Shotgun ammo. A village key. Oh no 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 no. They swing up, swing, grapple, swing, swing, and arrived. First one. Nothing new down there. Let's see if we can get from here. Doesn't look like she wants to grab to get up here. Did we use the key? Did we use the cage to get over maybe? We can just use this one. I forgot we grabbed the key. Take a look this way. That is quite a jump, but I'm not sure. It worked. There's a med pack in the water. We can come back for that. Oops. Then in here, that is quite a leap. Oh, shim, shoot it, okay. No secrets that I can find. Shotgun ammo down there. Knew it. Okay, good, good. This way? Wait. Say we managed to get everything there. It's only one artifact. That's a cog. Might go up there. Okay, we cannot get behind there now. Still missing a cog. There is a way below us. See if she will grab. That might be the way we need to go. There's still things over there. Yeah. Over here, I guess. See if there's anything in here. That is not what we're looking for. Oops. And we're dead. I didn't notice that fast enough.